To officially start the 35th Dubai International Rally. Ladies and gentlemen, very big welcome. Please help me welcome the winner of the 2004 Middle East Rally Championship, Emirati star Sheikh Khalid Al Qasmi, alongside his British co-driver Scott Martin on a Citroën DS3 RRC. Eight-time Middle East Rally Champion, Rally winner, currently leads the Middle East Rally Championship with a total of one. يتصدر ترتيب العام ببطولة الشرق الأوسط للراليات برصيد 118 نقطة.
Ninth overall and best in the two-wheel drive category. Congratulations to Alf Mabrouk, Lissaq Al-Imarati, Mohamed Al-Salawi wa Malak. Wa aydan hasalu ala best in two-wheel drive. Finishing fifth overall and first in group N al-Markaz al-Khamis bil-tartib al-aam wa al-awwal bi-fi'at group N. Young Emirati Majid al-Shamsi and his Irish navigator John Higgins. And al-Markaz al-Awwal bi-fi'at group N. Alf Mabrouk, let's give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Al-Markaz al-Talib, third overall and best private entry. We're very proud to welcome Sheikh Abdullah Al-Qasmi al-Tartib al-Aam wa aydan hasalu ala best private entry. Ladies and gentlemen, second overall, al-Markaz al-Thani bil-Tartib al-Aam, Alf Mabrouk. لبطل الشرق الأوسط للراليات لعام 2010 النجم القطري مسفر المصري. Let's give a big welcome champion for 2000 القطري Olympic star ناصر العطية. Alf Mabrouk الرابع برالي دبي الدولي لتاسع مرة وأيضا حاصل على لقب الإيطالي جيوفاني برناتشيني. Alf Mabrouk. as well. Congratulations.
I'm really so happy, you know, to win here in Dubai and last race of the season, and we win the Middle East Championship. Yeah, it's thanks for the teams, and it was a great year for us. الحمد لله يعني أنا صراحة أشكر الفريق على مساعدتهم لي في هالبطولة وفوزنا ببطولة الشرق الأوسط وفوزنا بالختام الجولة الأخيرة من رالي دبي وطبعا هذه راح يعطيك استعداد حق الموسم الجاي. شكرا.